Born of Osiris with Veil and Maya at O2 Academy Islington. And as you can tell by my voice and everything, this is footage for after the concert. And basically, I didn't have enough time to record like an intro for the vlog. So this will have to do. But yeah, overall, it was a really good show. The bands that were playing, obviously, Born of Osiris was the main act. Then you had Veil and Maya, Volumes, which was really good as well. Second time, well, actually third time for me seeing them live. And Black Crown Initiate. I only got small footage of them, unfortunately, because I was kind of late. Me and Kaori actually got there a little bit late, just because we got a bit lost, you know. Trust me to get fucking lost, though, obviously. But now I know where the O2 Islington Academy thing is. Funny enough, I thought the actual venue was going to be bigger than I expected, but it's actually quite small. It was like as small as like the time I saw Rings of Saturn. Also, funny enough, one of the dudes that we met up with there, we met at Rings of Saturn as well. The guy who was like, "Hey, boss," fellow Filthy Frank fan as well. And unfortunately, Phil couldn't make it because he had other stuff he had to do. Basically, plans came up and stuff, and he just had to cancel it, unfortunately. But you know, hopefully, he might be able to make it for the Suicide Silence show that I'm going to be going up to next time. And yeah, so enjoy the vlog. And as for me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I need to take a shower. I had fucking beer spilled all over my hair. That's when you know it was a good night. Yeah. All right. See ya, guys.
Yeah. warm welcome.
Hell yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Let you go. I've been waiting.
birthday song, yeah? Yeah. Oh, on the count of three, we're going to sing it. Here we go. What? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Fuck yeah! Good. So now we're gonna play you guys another song. We're gonna play you a new song. If you're feeling good like I am, put your fucking hand up. Hey, his mic is dead. Can we get Gus's mic on? Can we get some more mic? Hands up. You feeling good? I'd say put that shit down. Turn the lights back up, please. I want to see this. Hands up, guys. Hands up. I want you to look at the person on your left and on your right and give them a high five for me if you're feeling good right now. There we go. Turn the lights up. I want to see this shit go off. This next song is called Feels Good. Let's have some fucking fun.
Every single one of you, jump the fuck up in here. Born of Osiris in the
too.
Thank you all so much for coming.
Thank you. feeling good out there tonight. Let's keep this fucking vibe going. Yeah.
Wait till you get out here. You're gonna have fun.
Make some noise for yourselves for being here today. Yeah! Let me see those hands in the fucking air right now. Everybody.
I'm not.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
back in the house. He was in the Rings of Saturn show. That was a sick show. That was pretty insane. Just gonna try and find a way back home. I think the way back is on there. So we can find a way. All right, well, see you, dude. See you next time, minute. Next time there's a gig in it, we're gonna go and do that shit again.
Nice, pleasure to meet you.
All right, cool, let's get out of here. I saw Victor around here, but he disappeared. So yeah, we're gonna head off home now. And tired as fuck.
Crazy
show. Crazy show. I mean, I'm so glad they played like Follow the Signs at the end. I was so happy when they did that. Such a good show. Anyway, stay tuned for next time I make another vlog, which will be Suicide Science with Caliban. And I'm also going to be seeing Memphis Mayfire with Devil's Prada and Silverstein. So that should be good. See ya.